Hi everyone, welcome to Excel Clinic. In this episode, we will talk about consolidation. How to do consolidation in minutes. That is not a dream. It is all about doing it the right way, the efficient way. And in the subsequent months, the consolidation will be done in seconds. To many junior accountants, consolidation is the scariest thing in life. Unless you are working in an MNC, which has gone through acquisition, divestment, corporate restructuring, or has partially owned subsidiary, consolidation isn't necessarily difficult. For most SMEs, which build their business from scratch, the consolidation is pretty much summing across, except for some balance elimination. Follow me, no OT. This is a typical consolidation worksheet. You have a list of accounts and the group entities in the columns. Before we go into the details, first, we need to determine the level at which we do the consolidation. I like to do the consolidation at GL account level. Some prefers to do it at the financial statements caption level. Doing consolidations at the GL account level or the trial balance give you more information in the consolidated statement. It may seem a lot more work to do it at such granular level. However, if you train your assistant Excel right, the incremental efforts from you are not that significant. Excel will be doing the work. Even if you have 300 GL accounts, Excel will be doing it and it can be pretty quick. But the benefits of doing at such granular level are huge. When you need the breakdown of a financial statement caption, it is readily available. You do not have to maintain multiple consolidation worksheets for the notes to accounts and reconcile each note to the accounts back to the main consolidation worksheet. The concept I want to sell to you here is this. Do the consolidation once for all the accounts. Consolidate the trial balance by group entities, then with the group consolidated trial balance, summarize it into consolidated financial statements. I will talk about step 1 in this episode. If you'd like to know how to do step 2, please watch my previous video on automating the preparation of financial statement. What is the prerequisite to consolidate the trial balance? To do a meaningful TV consolidation, all entities within the group should adopt a common chart of accounts. It may seem pretty intuitive, right? But to be honest, I don't see that everywhere. Especially in SMEs, startups, where people move things very fast, they tend to overlook the importance of having a common chart of accounts. If you don't have one and need help to set up one, drop me an email. We'd love to help. You should also use dedicated GL accounts for intercompany balances and transactions that are subject to elimination. I'll explain why later in this video. We are going to use Power Query. I talked about this in my very first video. I'm not sure if you still remember it. First, download the trial balance from your accounting system. In order to use Power Query to combine the trial balance of multiple group entities, the structures has to be about the same. Start at the same row, same heading labels. The sequence of the columns may not need to be the same. If the group entities are not using the same accounting system, then you may need to cleanse the trial balance a little bit. Put all trial balance into the same folder. I will just name the TB files by the entity names. Go to Excel, Data, Get Data, From File, From Folder. Select the folder. If your accounting system presents the account balance in a single column with debit in positive, credit in negative, you can select Combine and Load To. But if your trial balance shows debit and credit in different columns like mine, click Combine and Transform Data. You'll need to do one more step to combine both debit and credit columns into one. In Power Query, go to Add Column tab. Click on Conditional Column. Call the new column Net. The logic will be, if debit column has a value that is not equal to null, return the debit column. Click on the drop-down box. Choose Select a column. Then select Debit. Otherwise, return the credit column. Do the same thing. Choose Select a column from the drop-down box and select Credit. We have a problem here. In the Net column, credit is presented as positive numbers too. To change it to negative, go to the formula bar, add a minus sign before credit, then press enter. Now, the consolidation is almost done. What you need to do is to load it to a report. Go to the home tab, close and load, then close and load to. Select pivot table report. Account and account code in the columns, source name which is the group entity names in the columns, column net in values, then format the pivot table to make it easier to read for accountants. Go to Design, remove all subtotals that is not needed in this context. Report layout, change it to tabular. I like the numbers to be presented with a thousand separator, negative numbers to be presented in parentheses. Click on sum of net, value field settings, number format, change it to my preferred format. Here you go, your consolidated trial balance. Wait, you are going to ask me, did I miss out the elimination? We were told in school to pass consolidation journal entries to eliminate intercompany balances. Unless you are working on consolidation of a more complicated group, you can achieve what I call natural elimination by grouping them. This is why I mentioned at the beginning, you should have dedicated GL accounts for intercompany balances and transactions. In your mapping table, map the intercompany accounts to the same caption so that it will be eliminated naturally. Like this. In your final output, it will be netted to zero. Consolidation is not always that straightforward. There could be instances where intercompany balances cannot be fully eliminated. Some may require translations of different functional currency to a common presentation currency, goodwill computation, non-controlling interest computations, or you may have multi-level subgroup consolidations or accounting standards alignment, commonly known as gap adjustments. In such cases, you may need more than what I went through. If you need a customized consolidation worksheet that could save you time and avoid OT going forward, talk to us. Email me and we will help you to make this happen. Follow me, no OT. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. See you next week.